University of Michigan is facing more legal action over the alleged abuse by former Dr. Robert Anderson. More than 100 alleged victims have taken the first step in filing a lawsuit against the school. The Anderson survivors' legal team announcing today that it has filed 20-plus notices of intent to sue. The school, the board, and Dr. Anderson's estate. Dr. Anderson worked for the University of Michigan from 1967 to 2003.